right, coming up next, it's a welterweight showdown between Jorge Masvidal and Kamaru Usman. So here we go with round one, and when you have what looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler, it doesn't always play out that way, but given what these fighters said to us on Thursday, the game plans seem pretty clear.
They're very clear game plans, but which one of them is able to implement the game plan most effectively? The grappler will try to get forward, get close, try to secure takedowns. He's even willing to pull guard to make sure that he is in the grappling situation. The striker needs to stay in space. The striker needs to maintain distance and fight behind that beautiful jab he possesses.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
Whoa! Oh, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Close guard. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling should really be entertaining.
All right, working inside the closed guard now. Oh, nice job to reverse this. Oh, pretty good entry there, and he gets the fight to his wheelhouse on the ground.
Beautiful takedown into the full guard. Look for him to posture and use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Jorge Masvidal. Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign and for him there.
When that's working, you know it's good night.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal tonight.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
While this striker knows one direction, that is forward. He knows one style, that is aggressive. And that shot there, DC, he is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Oh! Usman's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but start.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets. That is it. That'll do it!
He got it!
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout. The official decision.